This is a quick guide on how to design a splint when there are missing teeth with the Splints and Design Apps. With more than two missing teeth, it would be hard to design a splint due to the large gap. If this is the case, there are two options you can take. First, by using teeth from the other side of the mouth. If the scan data has teeth on the other side, you can duplicate and mirror them for the empty space. To do this, load the scan data from the Design app. Go to Edit mode and duplicate the same number of teeth from the other side. Mirror the duplicated bridge. Go to transformation mode. Place and scale the mirrored bridge. Go back to edit mode and use combine to merge them together. Now load the Splints app and use the combined mesh as a replacement for the missing teeth data. Complete the splint design. The second option is using template teeth for the replacement. If you have a template teeth or library as a STL, you can use them in the same manner. Attach the template teeth and load them from the Design app. Go to edit mode and duplicate the missing teeth from the template. Go to transformation mode. Place and scale the duplicate teeth to the missing spot. Go back to edit mode and use combine to merge them together. Now load the Splints app and use the combined mesh as a replacement for the missing teeth data. Now you can complete the splint design.